Usually I make French videos, but today I'm gonna make a little exception. How to scrape data from Yellow Pages using Phantombuster. The Yellow Pages, as you all might know, is a great source of information for everyone targeting small businesses in the United States. So you can scrape the name of businesses, their addresses, but much more important, their phone numbers, email addresses, and social media information. And in order to do so, we're going to use Phantombuster, which is actually a very easy to use tool for data extraction. But do not worry, actually there is like a 14 days free trial for this tool, so feel free to try it. And in this scenario, we're going to target French bakeries in New York City. Here we go. Okay, so the first step is that we are going to open a new tab in Google Chrome. And we are going to yellowpages.com. So as we have said earlier, we are targeting French bakeries in the United States. Then we are going to open a Google spreadsheet. Okay, so I've just opened my Google spreadsheet. I'm just click and share. And then I'm gonna click on this little button. I don't know how it's called in English. And here we go, I'm just basically make it public. So then I just simply copy the URL in the browser and paste it into the Google spreadsheet. So obviously you can copy paste multiple URLs. So let's suppose I want also to target French bakeries in Nashville. Let's say it's also possible. I simply need to copy paste the URL and just put it below, and I can do that for nearby cities or whatever. Let's suppose that on this scenario I don't need that and I simply need to target French bakeries in New York City. Okay, and then we are going to go to Phantombuster. We click on Phantoms, all categories, then on categories we click on Yellow Pages and we click on Yellow Page Search Export. So I click on Uses Phantoms and I copy paste this link into Phantombuster, and then I have to indicate how many results I want to extract per searches. I simply want 100 researches. Obviously you can set more, but on this scenario I don't need that much. So I click on save, settings, yes, manually in case of error, and I click on launch. So here we go, so data extraction is over, and I want to take a look to see what kind of informations did I extract. So we have the addresses, states, the name of the bakeries, and its websites, and its phone numbers. That's a good start, but as we have said, that's not all the information we need, because we still need to get email addresses and social media information. At this very moment, I only need to download CSV. So basically, I will simply remove duplicates and copy paste this Excel spreadsheet into the Google spreadsheet. So here is the result. So as you can see, there is no email addresses yet. So this will be our next step. So in order to do so, we are going to use another tool from Phantombuster. But in this case, we are going to use the other one, meaning Yellow Page Business Scraper. So we click on Use this Phantom, we click on My Phantoms, so we simply use the previous ones, and we click on Save. How many pages do you want to extract at each launch? So let's say 100. Click on Save, in case of error, Save, and we click on Launch. Okay, so the data has just been extracted. I've just downloaded them and it looks like this. Basically, we have the description of the business, the name, well, categories, the means of payments, addresses, email address, and websites, phone numbers and websites. And the websites are also very paramount, and we are going to see why in a minute. Because you know what's missing right now? We have phone numbers, we have emails, names, addresses, etc. But now what's missing is social media information. And in order to find them, we are going to use another tool, which is data scraping crawler. Basically, the purpose of this tool is to visit the websites we've got and to collect more emails, more phone numbers and social media information. Data scraping crawler. So we click on use these phantoms and they are asking for the spreadsheet URL of websites to scrape. So in order to do so, we click on the interrogation mark. We click on create a copy and we'll just simply copy paste the website we've got and I paste them. Then I just share the Google spreadsheets. I make it public. There we go. Then I just copy and paste the URL. Okay, then I just have to pick the data to scrape. So as we said earlier, we already have emails and phone numbers, but let's say I want to check it out one more time. So I just click on emails, phone numbers, and I also want to have access to Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, LinkedIn, and YouTube, YouTube channels, YouTube profiles. Depth 110, it's good enough. We click on save, we click on manually in case of error, and we click on launch. Okay, so we have just extracted the data, and I just want to take a look to see what it looks like. We have the emails, and we have like a few Facebook URL, Instagrams, Twitter, and no YouTube or LinkedIn. So we have access to social media information, which is perfect. We have phone numbers, emails, and social media information, plus name, addresses, and so on. All you need now is to clean your files a little bit, and now you have access to your B2B leads. This is the end of the video. I hope that you have enjoyed it. And please forgive my very French accent. I hope I could put some subtitles somewhere in the video to make it more easily understandable. Anyway, just take care and see you soon.